Police in Berkshire County this morning are looking for a second suspect after a man was shot dead in Pittsfield. Police tell our news partners at the Berkshire Eagle that Anthony Gamachi was shot in a car in the parking lot of the Big Y. One person has been arrested so far.